Do you have diabetes or know anyone who does? Did you know that, besides lifestyle changes and a healthier diet, diabetic people, or those at risk of developing it, also need to exercise to get better results in their treatment? In today's video, you will see 8 foods that help regulate glycemia. According to the World Health Organization, WHO, the number of diabetic people is increasing. Today, almost 250 million people in the world have diabetes. This number is alarming, isn't it? The disease is considered an epidemic, and every year, around 7 million people are added to this list. Some of the most common symptoms of diabetes are excessive thirst and hunger, frequent urination, especially during the night, weight loss despite eating a lot, and fatigue without apparent reason. You may also present blurry vision, recurring skin infections, wounds that don't heal or take too long to heal, and numb hands and feet. Do you have any of these symptoms? Let's see some foods that can regulate blood sugar. Avocado. It is rich in monounsaturated fats, also found in other foods like olive oil, nuts, and chestnuts. These fats aid in lowering insulin resistance and prevent cardiovascular diseases. Avocado is an excellent option for snacks, smoothies, or combined with natural sweeteners to eat by the spoonful. Oat. Oat has lots of soluble fiber that slows the absorption of glucose, avoiding peaks. Besides, it also controls cholesterol absorption. Broccoli. A study showed that broccoli has a compound that reduces glucose production by the liver. This compound works similarly to metformin hydrochloride, one of the most used medications to treat diabetes. Cinnamon. It aids in glycemic control, regulating blood sugar levels, and inhibiting a quick release of hyperglycemia, big amounts of sugar. Cinnamon can be added to your meals, but in moderation. Beans. Beans are great for stabilizing blood sugar levels, especially when combined with green leaves. Its fiber makes us feel satiated for a longer time, slowing down the absorption of carbs. It prevents insulin and glucose peaks. Chia and flaxseed. Flaxseed and chia have soluble fiber related to the prevention and control of glycemic peaks. Chia becomes a gel once it reaches the gastrointestinal tract, slowing the absorption of glucose. Flaxseed contains lignans, substances capable of balancing these same peaks. It also contains omega-3, a fatty acid beneficial for diabetic people or anyone who needs to control blood sugar. Apple. Some of the soluble fibers of this fruit, like pectin, have an interesting response. They modify the glycemic load of a meal, promoting a more gradual absorption of glucose. Also, pectin helps prolong the sensation of satiety and regulates the intestine. Oilseeds. Nuts, Brazil nuts, cashew nuts, macadamia, almonds, and others have good fats, magnesium, and mono- and polyunsaturated fatty acids. All these things are good for diabetic people as they control blood sugar levels. A diet for diabetes should prioritize foods rich in fiber, like unpeeled fruits, fresh produce, and whole grain cereals. Cereals, although healthy, should still be eaten in moderation since they contain carbs that can increase blood sugar. Opt for healthy fats, like olive oil, and lean meats, like chicken and white fish. Another important thing is to have 4 to 6 meals a day, giving 2 to 4 hours between them to avoid hypoglycemia, too low blood sugar levels. It can cause dizziness, fainting, or even convulsions. Besides the intervals in between meals, diabetic people should also exercise at most 2 hours after meals to avoid hypoglycemia during physical activities. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.